You know, when we were children, we just knew we wanted some presents. That's it. Just, when is Santa coming? And do I need to leave him some cookies and milk? But when we really, really think about what Jesus, I mean, what Christmas is, I just want to share something with you that I've written. In the Garden of Eden, Adam and Eve fell, bringing all of humanity with them into the darkness and into the death of sin. God did not tell us to find our own way out of the mess that we were in. But instead, God came down to where we were to rescue us and to do whatever it took to deliver us from sure death. That's what Christmas is all about. God's coming down to rescue us, to do whatever it took. So we celebrate Christmas because Christ, who is the rescuer of us all, came to save us from the hopeless situation that we were in. God did not just stay in heaven. God came down to where we were. No one knows the real birthday of Jesus Christ because no date is given in the Bible. So the early Christians decided when Christmas would be celebrated. We celebrate the Savior because we needed deliverance, and we still need deliverance. We celebrate the Lord who in humility took on the very nature of a servant for our sake. We celebrate Christmas with gift giving because of the indescribable gift that God gave to us. We celebrate Christmas by stringing lights because the light of the world has come down to be with us. We celebrate Christmas with carols and choirs because they are expressive of joy and follow the examples of Mary and Zacharias and Simeon and the angels, all of whom praise the Lord in poetry. We celebrate Christmas by decorating evergreen trees with stars and angels and tinsel because of the eternal life Jesus brings. So, my brothers and sisters, in celebrating Christmas, we celebrate the love and the condescension of Jesus the Christ. Let us shout, hallelujah.